We are at the Economic Times Best Brands celebrations for the metal cutting industry 2018 in Bangalore, and I have with me Ms. Nisha Lobo, who represents Alex Machine Tools. Good evening, Nisha.
Good evening.
Nisha, first tell me, what does Alex Machine Tools as a brand stand for? What are the values, what are the principles that you stand for?
Sure. Well, we always say Alex stands for three things. Okay. One is precision, mm-hmm. accuracy, mm-hmm. and reliability. Super. So we are a 54-year-old company. So over the years, that's our reputation. And actually, I believe a brand needs to represent your reputation, absolutely. Which is just those three. Now, as a company, we also have what we call our priorities and our principles and values, like you talked about. And I'd say very clearly, every employee at Alex says our priorities are safety, right, on time, and efficiency. And with the safety and right, that's where we believe that, you know, we need to provide the customer a complete solution where he can rely on the output, where he doesn't have to worry about after-sales service. And when he goes to buy the next machine, he doesn't really think of anyone else.
And what do you think makes Alex Machine Tools one of the best brands in the market today?
Sure. We are one of the only grinding machine tool companies that supply a customer a solution. And we have a variety of machines that he can choose from. So we supply the full line of grinding solutions, and that sets us apart. So instead of the customer going to a catalog and saying, I want a reciprocating machine, or I want a rotary surface grinder, or I want a double disc grinder, we tell him to give us his component, and we look at his application, his output, the quality he needs, the productivity he needs, and we give him the right machine to suit his need. And sometimes it's not just a machine, but it's the full automation, which is the loading, the unloading, the gauging, mm-hmm. and you know, the controls and the systems that give him a complete solution from start to finish. So from the previous operation to his next operation. Cool. And that is something that we do very well.
Cool. Thanks for talking to us, and I must also compliment you for being one of the few ladies in this business today. Thank you.
I appreciate it. Thank you for inviting me.